Oh, there we are.
Welcome back, friends and classical music enthusiasts alike.
On this week's riveting program, on the back of the success of the orchestration of the soundtrack of Girls Gone Wild that we examined last week, we're going to move in a new direction.
I, your host John Shahady, will be examining my favourite neo-romantic sonata, O Fortuna, by the German composer and Wunderkind Karl Orff.
O Fortuna is a poem from Carmina Burana, a collection of Latin poems written in the early 17th century. A full 7 centuries before Beethoven, and a full 8 centuries before the Rabbitohs entered the NRL.
Its full Latin title is Carmina Burana, Cantiones Profana Cantuberis et Chorus Cantande Contemptimibus Instrumentus Atque Imaginibus Magicus.
Carmina Burana is part of Trionfi, the musical triptych, which also includes the cantata Catulli Carmina and Trionfo di Aphrodite, as well as 24 poems from the collection. Let's have a bit of a listen. I haven't had, I don't think, such a pleasant listening experience, or a pleasant experience at all, in fact, since Souths won the Premiership in 1971.
Be sure to tune in next week when I investigate the music of Norwegian avant-garde metal band, Sleepy Time Gorilla Museum.
And their effect on the current music of Metallica, which, might I add, since the Black Album has been completely shit. Till next time, kids.
I'm going to the cave.
Gone. Just like that. Oh well.